Saray, when you said they're opposites...
Boy, are you thick. Thick, Leo.
Hey, I was gonna say you meant her and Alicia, if you'd let me finish.
Forget it. The moment is over. Mikleo-ver.
How did my life get to this point?
It's not a bad thing for them to contrast with each other, just...
They've been striving for the same goal, even though their motivations and circumstances are different.
Right. Alicia chose to carry out her duty as royalty, even though it hasn't been going as well as she'd hoped. While Maltran never wanted to be a knight, but nevertheless, she's achieved great deeds and earned the respect of the people.
In each case, things haven't gone entirely as planned.
Perhaps both of them feel that way.
Shouldn't we tell Saray and the others about how useful the Lords of the Land are?
If you keep babying them instead of letting them think for themselves, they're just gonna turn into, well, babies. But then again, they do need to know things like how the affected area is predetermined, and how boons increase as you engage in more battles.
And also how, if there's a skill you want, you could ask a Norman to increase the enemy drop rate.
And not to mention how, as you acquire more boons, the amount of boons you can make effective increases as well.
I just want to make sure that, if they wind up in an area with no boons, they know to focus first on restoring the Lord of the Land's blessing to the area.
Even if you don't have confidence in your battle abilities, common sense is common sense, no matter how you cut it.
Huh. Interesting.
Did you eavesdrop on our conversation?
What, is that a crime?
But it's actually Steno.
We need to watch your petrifying attacks, right?
There are limited ways to prevent petrification.
If you aren't wearing preventive equipment, just try guarding.
End of the round!
Radiant Post!
Burning shard! embarrassing.
You.
Run away!
Type of Halion, but it's actually Steno.
We need to watch your petrifying attacks, right?
There are limited ways to prevent petrification.
If you aren't wearing preventive equipment, just try guarding.
Worthless!
I won't lose!
Here goes!
Go! Go! Go!
Not this time!
over!
Let's do our best!
Ready?
Here
we go!
It's time to
try! Ready? How's this?
Much malevolence.
I believed in you. I threw everything away for you. Why? Why?
Saray, purifier.
How could you? How could you choose her over me?
Oh, shoot.
If you're not confident, don't go after her. You'll just get yourself killed.
Saray.
What's done is done.
Yes. There may be survivors that need our help.
That was killer, Lila. You were in perfect harmony.
Man, I'm actually a bit jealous.
Yeah, compared to him. You've still got a long way to go.
Lila, I wish I could go on a journey like that with you.
Saray. Excuse you, Saray.
Huh?
Yes, this journey now is every bit as enjoyable as it was back then.
Saray, you were thinking about the Cardinal, weren't you?
just for a moment.
If you're still unsure about it, why don't you go relax at an inn somewhere? I can make the problem go away.
What are you saying?
But I can kill.
But that's...
Saray, if you hesitate, the enemy will pounce on your moment of weakness. Hasn't Zavid been saying the same thing? I don't want any of us to wind up getting hurt by sympathizing with the enemy.
Are you saying that I'm holding the team back?
Yep.
Wait, Rose, Saray's just...
Mikleo, not now.
I won't have second thoughts anymore.
Well, I'm not saying not to have them. But if you're gonna do it, then stick to it.
Yeah.
Man, I didn't need to be so worried about them. I feel like an idiot.
I wouldn't say that.
Yeah, you're not like an idiot.
That's not what she meant.
I'll do you a favor.
Gem? That sounds like a Hellion. I mean, one hopes.
Thank you.
Goblin Lord! Which means... That is totally awesome at riding that thing!
Figured you'd say that.
Beyond! Those things! Ready? Those things! Beyond! Those things! Forward slash! Sword flare! Lion Tower! Won't lose! Won't lose! You won't enter! Go! Go! Just happened.
It was like people in his family just died.
Looks like it. Pretty much all of them, one after another.
It couldn't have been coincidence.
Were they murdered?
So, where did they say they saw the iris gem?
Whoops, I forgot to ask. I didn't really want to talk to them for long.
Fine. Let's find it ourselves.
Ready, Mikleo?
Ready?
Splendid job, Saray.
Ready, Mikleo?
Go, let's get him!
Ready?
Back off! Return to force!
This is Blade Spring Force!
Shatterbang!
Return to force!
Fight it out!
You know that won't lose! You win here!
Surf in the water!
It won't lose!
Everyone!
Is that a monolith?
I guess something like this is right.
But a scorpion-like creature?
It's resistant to multiple elements,
so we'll need to observe their attack patterns. Okay, got it.
Earthborn!
Kind of fire-piercing attack.
Dog!
Here's King! Pretty good, Shorty.
Being big is for losers. Big losers.
That baby.
That can't be real, can it, Lila? How could anything like that happen?
The Earth and Historia record the events of the past.
So, that really happened?
And it wasn't just some random tragedy. You couldn't do something like that without using seraphic arts.
You mean a Hellion or Seraph used an art on humans?
Most likely for revenge.
Pretty disturbing art. No, more like pretty disturbing art user.
But his family had nothing to do with this.
Maybe the goal was to rob him of his purpose in life. Way more brutal than just walking up and killing him.
But surely no one deserves that kind of treatment, no matter what they've done. Well, we've met our first goal.
Well, it would have been nice if we could have investigated before the place got ransacked, but it looks like it happened a long time ago.
There's actually something I've noticed about that. Don't you think that the stones and decorations looted from here may have been used in Pendrago's architecture?
It's possible, given the location and the era.
Right. And if we can find out where they've been used, we might be able to find the hidden history of Pendrago.
If we compare with Lady Lake, which utilized the Vivia subterranean aqueduct, we might find what people in that era were thinking.
Sounds awesome!
And that's not all. If we build upon our current hypothesis...
Hang on. I don't get what's so awesome about this.
But they're so enthused.
Guess I'm the clown again.
No, no, that was a smile of praise to the true king of the Ruin Geeks.
Viva the Ruin Geek Shepherd.
Hooray for the Ruin Geek Shepherd.
What kind of shepherd is that?
I don't think I've ever heard of it.
Then that makes Saray the first.
No objections.
I guess. I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Edna?
Sometimes even sheep want their wool cut.
Well, sheep are different.
Burst! Break down! Break on through! Stay zero! Let's revenge! Move fast!
So tell me, how does love make you two feel?
I feel like I want this jerk to get away from me.
Sweets are so good, especially after a battle.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.